We get fiddle lessons here at Fiddle and Pick, and we love that. And we love the little thrift store down the road. Always has some like great bargains. I've delivered Meals on Wheels in the community for several years.
Well, it's very, very rural and very, very pretty. It's just picturesque. It's just like so close to nature out here. It's away from the city.
It's like a hometown. But with the wilderness. And today's my birthday. And the one thing that I love to do more than anything is be outdoors in nature.